Leading tax group, oh no. What do? You walk out into the lobby of your business and there he stands, an IRS revenue officer. You are likely to panic, and this is a normal response. If a revenue officer is at your business, you should worry, and you need to immediately contact an experienced tax attorney in CA. Leading Tax Group is prepared to work with you and provide you with the representation you need. Call our office now for a free consultation. IRS Revenue Officer, why my business? IRS revenue officers are considered to be the best, most skilled, and most experienced collections employees that work for the federal government and IRS. These types of officers typically only work on higher profile, higher tax liability cases. In addition, these officers work with those who are repeat offenders and those who do not file their taxes. It is likely that you may have made an error on one of your tax returns and that error may have amounted to a very substantial amount of money. What this means for you is that the burden of proof rests with you and you must prove to the IRS that the mistake was accidental or that there was no mistake at all and provide the proof to back it up. What to do if a revenue officer shows up in CA? If an IRS revenue officer shows up at your business, it can be unannounced. They want to catch you off guard and they want you to panic and feel forced to speak with them. You do not have to though. Oftentimes, these officers will show up to your place of business right before a holiday or right before the weekend. Why? Because you will provide them with what they need instantly because you want to go home. It is a sneaky tactic they use. For more information, please visit our website, www.leadingtaxgroup.com, or contact us through phone, 424-313-5561. You can visit our office, 5901 West Century Boulevard, number 750, Los Angeles, California, 90045, United States Leading Tax Group.